Good day, I'm your humble narrator, Sideways Thinker, and I'm just here with some more Let's Play this here Dishonored. Right, I'm going to quickly apologise right at the get-go, because this may be short and it may be shit. The reason for that being that, steal his stuff. The reason for that being, I'm tired. It's literally it. I'm tired and I don't have any energy drinks and my headaches come back. Basically why I'm in a bit of a bad mood today. Right, so, I've forgotten what we're doing. Sokolov, right?
Off to Caldwin's Bridge, sir. We'll get our sleep later.
Jesus, they're making this guy do a lot in one day, aren't they? Yes, I'm ready to find Sokolov, the royal physician.
Just climb aboard when you're ready.
Okay. Just strap the... How is this mask actually being... How is that actually being held on, I wonder... Yes, I think finally we're actually going to be in a different area. We finally managed to bugger off away from the distillery district. However, the mission is getting a little more difficult now.
Caldwin Bridge. You've been in the city for years, but you lived in Dunwall Tower with the late Empress, so maybe you haven't visited the bridge before tonight. Something to look out for. See all them lights on the water? That's right. We'll be spotted for sure. You're gonna have to shut off their power before I can pick you up. Now, about bringing Sokolov back alive. He's smart. Maybe even smarter than Piero. Got the whole Dunwall under his thumb with all that natural philosophy business. New technology, potions and the like. Seems dangerous to me. But what do I know?
Yeah, what do you know? You're in a boat. Right.
Here we are. I'll meet you at the art... Sokolov's place when you're ready, Corvo. Assuming, of course, you've taken care of those floodlights.
Yes. I remember rather distinctly disliking this mission. Oh, come on.
Say something. Remind him about this.
You don't remind him. You chase him down, and you give him a severely deadly beating, is what.
Okay, yeah, I got it. No point yelling at me. Severely deadly beating.
Yeah, the guards, the fucking city watch, they're always portrayed as being lovely, aren't they?
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens. No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
You know what? That probably explains why these missions get a hell of a lot more difficult, because there's going to be guards everywhere because of the curfew. Shit! This isn't even vaguely what I meant to do. Not even vaguely. I've ballsed it up. I ballsed it up. But F9, I think F9. I'm hoping F9 loads it back to where I just was. Oh my god, this bloody bottle of water I was drinking leaked onto the keyboard. Right. He's unconscious. Just sneak in there. Hopefully they don't notice. In fact, their mate has been knocked unconscious. And again, they do seem to have a very low tolerance for noticing when things have gone missing. If anything went missing in my place, I'd fucking lose it. Yeah, you can keep that one, mate. You can stay in there, mate. As far as I'm concerned. Ooh, there's a rune over there. One on that bastard. Where is it? It's over there. It's in that bloody house. Again, here we see the fact that I know what's in here, so I'm somewhat, I do somewhat jump ahead of myself. At that point, basically we need to get some of that down there. No, not Pacific. What the hell is that? Yeah, whatever. Oh. Here we go. Hide down here for a bit. F5. Because I believe... yep, our rune's in there. Remember this being the only time in the entire
citizens
game.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention, all citizens. No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge.
Hope not.
This period, curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Guess everything's all right. I'll get to the bottom of it. I gotta stop you. Nothing here.
Hey,
what was that?
I know I heard something. What the boy was that?
How the fuck do I get over there?
I know something's up.
What was what?
There's got to be some way, sure.
Check under everything. What?
Got you now. Eyes
open. Get around him!
Oh, that one.
Here you are. Come here, fucker.
Get around him!
Of course, they saw me, didn't they? Yep.
Shout if you see him.
But luckily,
beat him to the hound.
Not smart enough to follow me up here. You'd think the word, but apparently not. Yeah. Spend a bit of time.
Help me look for
dice.
Yeah, they're all looking for me down there.
I know you're here somewhere, scum.
Gonna have fucked up over it.
Oh!
Okay. Apparently they can see me. Why not autosave it? Autosave, quick save it. Just curious. Excellent.
Citizens
and they're none the wiser.
The curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's.
Best magical ability you have in this game, as I believe Benyant's Crusher called it, the mystical quicksave key. Actually, no. I'm not gonna buy it, because I'll be able to get, yes, upgrade to agility, which means I'll be able to move quicker. So I still get that.
Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
They couldn't.
Nice.
They all just heard me.
Thank you.
That guy dead? I think he's dead. Good. Me. You're not dead, but I think your mate is. Good. Yeah, you just stay there. Damn it. Coins and health. Well, that's one way to fuck up around them, I suppose. Disappear down here.
Yeah, it's nice.
I'm not seeing anyone. None of any import, at least. Nope.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the region, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention!
Excellent! Managed to get through that area without being spotted, lovely. That, when you actually get to the bridge...
Curse the plague in this blasted curfew. How is anyone supposed to make a living?
Mr. Pratchett. Even a wealthy man like you needs the city watch. Gangs are cutting throats and smashing windows left and right, and the weepers, excuse me, the plague victims are worse. Are you saying the Lord Regent is wrong for imposing curfew?
It won't do you any good to bait me, officer. But don't worry, I'll be fine. I'll profit. A smart man can come out ahead, even in the time of plague.
Sure, like that Sokolov. He's doing fine. Always a lot of exotic items coming and going from his place. Keeps this place running, at least for now.
Yes, yes, if by exotic you mean foul smelling as a witch's bottom. The royal physician will be fine too, until he crosses the wrong man.
Yeah, some of you might remember that from that particular scene from my test for. Shit. Good night, Mr. Pratchett. I wonder if that's a deliberate reference to what is it? Pratchett. Pratchett. Terry Pratchett. Is that? Oh no, I was. Sorry, I got it wrong. I was thinking of Bob Cratchit. I'm from. A Christmas Carol. For some reason, I'd, in my head, mixed up Cratchit and Marley. Oh yeah, that big number, that means something. Let's quickly search his house, the man's wealth. He's gonna have a fucking whale of a time trying to explain how that watch officer got in his house, isn't he? And we got four from the city. Fuck it, there is absolutely no point in me trying to remember this until I've seen the note. Basically, the man has a safe. My name's Karen Sword as well. But, yes, the man has a safe. Stairs, I believe. Give it out the sound. Oh, that bastard. More stuff to sell. You know, the man appears to be rich, but his house at the same time appears to be falling apart. 437. Man, no, that's just 4 3. There we go. Excellent. Some golden ingots.
Mm-hmm.
Some cigarettes. Some soaker gloves later. And now we can get the next level of agility. So we can move a damn sight quicker. Alright, is there anything else we can get from here? Not that I can recall. Not that I can recall. But we can indeed use this rooftop as a means of travel, I don't remember.
Yeah, it's nice.
I can't remember if this is a thug or a weeper. I imagine a weeper. Nope, mad survivor, apparently. What's his note? Whatever. Holy crap. Holy crap, we found another outsider shrine. He was mad from outsider, apparently. Always fun finding a man who's mad from outsider. Let's see what the outsider has to say to us today.
Rivers change course over many lifetimes, and eventually all bridges tumble down. 1,000 years ago, there was another city on this spot. The people carved the bones of whales into runes and inscribed them with my mark. Children still find them washed up in the river mud. Anton Sokolov has made a great study of my runes, but he's not special like you are. He wasn't chosen, and he doesn't wear my mark, so he can't unlock their secrets. Sokolov believes there are specific words and acts that can compel me to appear before him. He searches old temples in Pandisia and ruined sub-basements in the flooded district. He performs disgusting rituals beneath the old abbey. But if he really wants to meet me, he could start by being a bit more interesting.
Lovely. So apparently, all this shit is useless. I'm gonna drop him in the river. I'm assuming that if you put them in the river, they're assumed dead. I'm assuming that they're assumed. That's what dog done. Oh me, oh my. Oh me, oh my. I hadn't noticed this, but... cementing up all these bloody things. Dead for plague. There is a building around here that's got people, it's got thugs in it, and it shocked the crap out of me, because I was trying to be sneaky, and then suddenly, thugs. Probably that one, isn't it?
Someplace before I got caught.
You're the one told them to go scout around.
That's right. Scouting is when you find out what the guards are doing and come back.
Well, now we know what the guards are doing.
The reason you scout is so you don't end up in a cell. What Alec did was the exact opposite of scouting.
So we saw the arc pylons. They're still there.
Great. Yes, the pylons are still there, in case we want to go and get ourselves killed.
Are we gonna bust Alec out?
Or not?
Eventually, sure. He's the only one who can tell us about the pearls. But let him rot in a cell a while longer. He'll be more careful next time.
You don't want to mess with the arc around near the arc pylons. I think that basically sums that one up. They just got turned into ash. Luckily, we didn't kill them. It's always good when people die entirely independent of what I'm doing. Feather elixir. Not going to complain. Free elixir. Fuck off.
Now.
Oh, yes.
He ain't got shit.
Spin up the alarm!
I'm gonna find you, whoever you are, and then I'll demonstrate your failings.
Well, yes, I did rather brutally murder that man, but circumstances demanded it.
Leave the oil tanks be, or they'll be.
We should get our story straight. You know, in case they accuse us of not doing the job.
Oh, damn.
Okay, he got away.
He got his
Well, my apologies for this video being a bit shit and a lot quiet, but I tend to go quiet when I'm trying to come up with ways to
We should
sneak.
Get our story straight.
Just occurred to me, I've spent a lot of the time quiet, my apologies. But yeah, so that's been about half an hour, so that's gonna be off me for now, but you'll write a side of the thing out as always, keep going, have a good day.